Hi.
My name is Jennifer Torrey.
My name is Julian.
I'm Mamdouh Shukri.
Hey, I'm Michaelian.
And this.
And this is Mike
Kaneff.
Kaneff Story.
Kaneff Story.
When I think of Iggy Kaneff, I think of the word integrity. He was driven by a very clear set of principles.
It's honesty, it's generosity. Those are all the things that Iggy stood for.
His hard work and dedication is reflected in the incredible business he created.
He was very proud that he came to Canada with nothing and accomplished a huge estate.
Mr. Kaneff always said to me that if you work hard in life, you can do anything. And I definitely see it in Anna Maria and Christina and Mrs. Kaneff. There's a tireless effort, whether it be for their community, their employees, or their customers.
Kaneff really focuses on quality and customer care. You know, it's not just about providing you the unit and moving on. It's really about the aftercare and the whole process, you know, walking you through, making you feel like you're already at home.
When we moved in here, Mrs. Kaneff shows up with a bottle of champagne and welcomes us to the neighborhood. That was a kind of eye-opening experience where, you know, it reflects upon the people that are building these homes.
Obviously, I've seen the Kaneffs donate millions and millions of dollars over the years to many, many charities. But I think what gets forgotten a lot of times is all the time and effort that they give to the community.
The thing that struck me the most was how he raised his family and his daughters to be able to assume what was a pretty big mantle.
He was extremely proud of his family, his wife Dee Dee, Anna Maria and Christina, and he had faith that they would look after the company after he was gone. And that gave him, I think, a real sense of peace, knowing that he would be leaving things in good hands.
The values that their dad put in them, Christina and Anna Maria, the legacy strong, the Kaneff brand, may the good Lord willing, remain strong, and it will under their leadership.